At the time when Bollywood is apparently moving towards making biopic on the legends of various fields, Priyanka Chopra was busy nowadays working for her much-awaited flick, which is a biopic on MC Mary Kom, shares how the film is different from the blockbuster Bhag Milkha Bhag. During an event, Peggy Jobs shared that for her, Mary Kom is not a biopic. She also said that the film is different from the biopic on Milkha Singh, and Mary is still playing sports and her story is extremely inspiring.
Why Mary Kom will be different from Bhag Milkha Bhag is because Mary is a living, breathing person who's almost my age, and she's still, someone who is playing sports and is in competitive sports. And her story is extremely inspiring. To me, this is not a biopic. To me, this is not a docudrama on Mary Kom's life.
Talking about the limitations of Indian women, Priyanka feels that Mary has broken the box of this foundation with her perseverance. She also hopes that the film is accepted as an inspirational story and nothing else.
To me, it's the story of every woman or every girl who says that I will not be limited. Who says that, you know, as women in India, we are always told that this is our place and this is how much we are supposed to do and this is the box in which we have to live. And Mary broke that box open. She broke it open with her grit, her perseverance, and it's my story. It's your story. It's almost every girl out there who turns around and says that I will not be told that this is all that I'm supposed to be. I'll go as high as I can. What's the maximum that'll happen? I'll fail. She's failed too. So to me, this is a story of inspiration. And I hope that that's the story that comes across more than anything else. It's about empowering yourself, which I'm using her story to tell.
This report was brought to you by NNIS.